What is your problem?
You're so entitled, it's annoying.
I'm entitled. Have you taken a look in a mirror recently?
I'm Olivia Hayes. I don't get that.
Have you ever, I don't know, maybe considered not being a budget Billie Eilish?
Is that Mean Girls or anyone else? Yeah, except only led by a bunch of old pruny men.
I like you. Don't ask me why, because I have no idea, but I do.
No, no, no.
Yes, I do.
Can you at least try thinking for yourself?
Well, maybe the problem is you can. I just want to be with the real you.
And then we cooked dinner together, and we have dinner together.
It has become Pizza Sunday over here. I've been informed I have to make this every day for the rest of our lives.
A chance to live their best life and to have the chance to have their happy, not satisfied life.
Sorry,
I was wrong. God,
I know what you did. You tried to poison me.
I didn't want to. He is a lover, he's a criminal.
The High Priestess. He lies in places under the old world. He is a something I just can't love. And there isn't something to be scared of. Maybe one day people will come to see magic as a force for good.
You're a bloody hero, Swan.
So are you. I wanted to thank you, Killian, for going back for me in the first place in New York. If you hadn't...
It was the right thing to do.
You traded your ship for me?
Aye. Because I'm actually quite perceptive, and this is avoiding me.
No, I know. Be patient.
Because today I am king. And I will punish those who defy me. Do not test my power, and do not tempt my fury. I warn you, we are doing our best to allow you to keep your head.
I am losing the man that I love. I am saving your son. I have made my sacrifice.
Mermen aren't the enemy. I know that now. I'll explain it to them.
Mermaids stick with mermaids.